My name is Hannah and this is my Patreon account. This is what I really look like. You may have thought I was much more glamorous according to some photos you've seen, but those had a lot of preparation to them. This is what I look like in the morning having my coffee. Took a walk by the lake, and I want to tell you about my Patreon page, and I'm looking straight at you somehow with the camera. Now, I am a folk singer, that's what they call me. Singer-songwriter, so I've been told. I'm also a vocalist. And you might think, what the hell are you doing, Hannah? If you look online, you might think I'm being a singer-songwriter. I've got my group, Hannah Frank Group. I'm singing a jazz on a 45 record on a label from New York. What's going on? I tell you, a lot of stuff's going on. And I need your help to help make it happen. Now, don't get me wrong. There's people in this world that need money a lot more than I do. I'll be okay. You know, I'll busk or something. You know, so I don't want this to take away from any true dire needs of humanity. However, if you do give me a little bit of your extra cash, I've got all kinds of things to do with it. Make music, I've got albums to make, songs to write, things to produce, recording to make. I'm gonna start doing my own recording, which I think will be huge because I've been a live sound engineer for like 16 years and I've never really gotten into studio sound for myself. I've always recorded my band live. I wanna do some recording on my own, get my mixing techniques, get my prints on, you know, like I'm gonna do all the instruments. I've got lots of stuff. I got stuff to do with the band, got stuff to do with jazz musicians. We've got stuff to do, people. I also am a visual artist. A lot of people don't know this because I don't like to brag about it, but I have a degree from the Art Institute of Chicago, and I'm actually a pretty damn good painter, and I'd love to make more work. And I don't often tell people that because I noticed when I graduated from that school, I was like, oh, I went to the Art Institute, and suddenly people that wouldn't give me the time of day suddenly gave me the time of day, and I think that's really lame. So I don't ever say that I went there because I don't want people to suddenly give me the time of day that wouldn't have given me the time of day, but I'm telling you this because I want to include you in my plans, and I'm trying to make the point that I have some artistic skills, you know, not just in painting but in other medium, but I want to focus on painting, that I could really, I think, make some great stuff. And I think that if you help me just a little bit and become a donor for like $1 a month, maybe $5 a month, I think we could really do some great stuff here, people. So thanks a lot, cheers, and check out my page and look forward to seeing you and talking to you soon.